think to a great extent, Christians have forgotten what their primary vocation is. The primary vocation of the Christian is that of love. And how do I know that this is so? Because we're told in John chapter 3 and verse 16 that God so loved the world that he gave his only son. And so God sent Jesus into this world because of love. He loved us so much. And John in his letters will also remind us that God is love, and those who live in love live in God, and God lives in them. And so it is no wonder that in today's gospel, we hear Jesus saying, "This I command you, love one another." It is a command. But that is something that is so much missing from the world today. And so instead of loving, what do? Because I would say, well, we won't find this in the dictionary, but the opposite of to love is to betray. And we see this in the person of Judas. Jesus invited Judas into a relationship with himself, a relationship of love. But Judas betrayed that trust. And what Judas ended up doing was betraying Jesus. And because Judas betrayed Jesus, the church, through the very apostle at the very beginning, would point out that we need more and more persons to proclaim this message of love. And so having lost Judas, they knew that Judas needed to be replaced. And the person we celebrate today, St. Matthias, was the one who replaced Judas. And his qualification was that he had to be with them from the very beginning, one who was a witness to the resurrection of Jesus. So one who knew that the life of Jesus was a life of love. And so when Judas betrayed Jesus and Matthias was chosen, we're told that he was numbered among the apostles. And in the collect today, we pray that we would be numbered among the elect. And the elect are those who love God, who love their sisters and brothers, because that is our vocation, that is our mission. Our vocation, like St. Therese of Lisieux would say, it is to love. And so we need to carry that out. That's what this feast of St. Matthias is saying to us. And so the whole gospel tells us, if you keep my commandments, you will remain in my love. Just as I, Jesus said, have kept my Father's commandments and remain in his love. So my sisters and brothers, through the intercession of St. Matthias, let us love, because indeed, God is the one who chose us, and let us fulfill.